open that.
Yeah.
I don't know where else you can park, so
yeah.
Just park.
Thank you. Going to be leaving and they're about to be able to come back.
I don't know.
I think they're really excited to move on.
How do you feel? Not
quite close to the
bridge. Right, it's dropped because the bridge is too over that.
Lorry got stuck.
Advice and help them through their lessons and that.
But a lorry got stuck.
It's really emotional for you as well, saying goodbye to
them. No, it's getting through. Yeah, it is getting through.
It's too late now.
The whole
year,
not just my class, doing school parliament and things like that. And we've had our residential trips together, so I've got to know a lot of the children really well, and haven't even had a whole year with them, so I'm really going to miss them.
Yeah, well, let's talk to some of those children. And the majority of them are going on to a bit of school. Oh, yeah. They're going together.
Yeah. Stuck.
All right, so you could go that way. Now it's clear.
We're committed now.
We're
so
committed now. They're getting out because I think they've hit the roof.
Yeah. I've been looking forward to meeting loads of new people and looking around the school.
Train to London.
Obviously, because the
that's a passenger train. So yeah, that one will be at London twice.
I mean, I'm sure a lot of people would feel nervous, and I'm feeling very nervous leaving a few of my friends that I've known for 7-8 years, so I'm
pretty nervous. I don't know if you saw, but
literally,
yeah,
but it's
fair.
On a new park.
So you say street crafts not to be lucky because you're spending some time inspecting it.
Yeah, well, they want to make sure they haven't done any damage.
Yeah, it starts here and really excited to see what I can do in my future and see what.
Do you want to check their belongings?
Where are you going?
I'm going to Northgate.
We're going to Northgate.
Stupid is it going to
Yeah.
It clearly gives you the.
Yeah. She puts the streets to the top.
From the looks of it, I think it's just great to take it. doesn't mean she hasn't come in since.
Right. Might not be there then, if I can imagine when we saw it, it looks similar then.
It looks very much like that. Find a way of
Where's the park?
I'll go down to the railway station and turn around and park there. Because that's the same pool.
Yeah.
Are obviously used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
having a ride. Well, out of the month, we should get a few days on the beach, surely.
I'm not with me. Thanks.
I'm trying to make the most of the opportunity. It's not like we go here every year.
True.
Last time we were here, we had a few hours.
Yeah.
Last time we were here, we stayed here.
Thank you. looking for me.
Yeah. Thank you.
I hope he's seen it.
That's because he wanted the space.
Yeah.
Right, I know I haven't put my seatbelt on because it's such a manoeuvre.
Yeah.
I have to drive down the corner.
Yeah.
Like, didn't we?
Yeah.
Two kids wanted their, were hungry.
Yeah.
So they went and got them baguette rolls.
Yeah.
She didn't like the ham inside.
Yeah.
He couldn't decide whether he liked the cheese or not.
Yeah.
So she paid £4.50 for two baguettes.
Ooh.
And none of the kids ate them.
Oh.
Well, they took the fillings out.
Yeah.
As a night, the dad was not impressed.
No. But it might be that they used the cheese. It might not be cheese, it might be plastic.
True. Probably worse.
No, wait, in
the car park. No, it's
not. I take it we're parking here, are we?
Yeah.
PM.
Is that better? Thank you.
Yeah.
We've locked the keys in there.
Bam, that's clever. Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. And I phoned the rental company.
Yeah.
And he said, well, what have you done with the keys?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, because we were with the whole family and there was a lot of them and we've lost the keys on the beach.
Yeah.
Our last one, to replace the creek, and 4 hour wait.
Yeah.
Thank you.
good at.
Yes, as good as. Definitely as good as.
Yeah.
It's got a gothic name.
Having to form new friends.
Pastel pink.
Coming through. Can you remember when you left
yeah.
school? Did you have a school disco?
No, it was.
Luke Dean is catching
very
up with feminine. The
year 6 pupils
from Sidegate Primary.
Yeah, it's got later very
often on the end of the school term and the school year. Haven't always been this
way. I wasn't born. I loved it, Nathan. You were taking photographs for the mum and sort of auntie, I suppose, came past.
Yeah, I heard.
You heard it. You will go for a family walk and you will like it.
Okay.
You will stop moving.
I heard the argument going past me. See?
Yeah, that's quite true. Thank you.
looking towards the port.
Yeah.
Turn right.
Yeah.
Your destination, Viewpoint Road.